since it's not possible to have your ACU and constructor selected at the same time. Somewhere it's shit. How is that conjurer still alive? Is that because of the cloak? Yeah. It's blocking the... yeah. Oh shit, I'm overflowing mass. Wait, what am I doing? I need to actually play the game, not just watch what you're doing. Fail. I think if I get some units there... okay, abort. Like, the enemy is going to go after my units rather than the PD. I think this is a pretty good strategy. What the fuck? Ah! Gary, it's really not a good idea to build a singularity generator next to your other stuff. And the fusion reactors are also pretty volatile, so they need a little bit of spacing. Gary already has one queued up. Oh, I don't know if you can do that. Be aware, that thing is also volatile. Is that a PD? You still have it. It's next to the stuff at the front. What the hell? Well, rip. I think we need to restart, right? Yeah, so let's look at the Lotus a bit. I had the impression that Stardust has more DPS for Moss. Yeah, it looks like Lotus has more range though. So Jammer, did you figure out how to raise and lower things? So you first do the blueprint, and then you hover over the map somewhere where you want to put it, right? And then you do B. And then you do either C or V a few times. Right? So, strangely enough, I tried building one here. Oh, it didn't want to build. Maybe that's because this one guy is at the bottom there. Or maybe these clocky bot things just don't have enough range, built range. Oh yeah, it's working this time. Ah, but then it gets killed by air units. Did you stop your terraform there or something? Or did the building also get killed? This one is working. And normally it's supposed to work. And here comes the RT. Yeah, it is. I mean, that's why we're trying to get to the front, so we can have longer range PDs to kill the RT without the mountains blocking the PDs.